2-hour training here at Six Flags Discovery Kingdom is establishing a positive relationship between our dolphins and our animal care specialists. Speaking of which, joining us here today is one very special member of our audience who is going to get to have the opportunity to get up close and personal with a couple of our bottlenose dolphins. Now, in case you were wondering how we pick our guests here at Drench, we pick them before the show completely at random. So my best advice if you ever would like to be a guest at one of our shows is make sure that you show up about 15-20 minutes early and sit in the splash zone, because that is where the announcers will be selecting our guests. Now I'm glad to introduce you to our guest for today's show. We'll be meeting him out in just one moment. I think I'm going to sit around them, but our guest is right up here, and his name is David. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for David. Now, David, you are going to be acting as apprentice animal care specialist for a little while, and that means that you are not only going to get to meet our dolphins, you are going to get to work with them as well. Now, don't feel too intimidated, because you'll have animal care specialist Juan helping you along the way. And since you are getting the professional treatment, I'm going to hand the rest of you over to animal care specialist Caitlin. Take it away, Caitlin.
Thank you, Sarah. All right, today our lucky volunteer is going to meet one of our amazing dolphins, Avalon. Say hi to Avalon first, which is going to put our hands straight out in front of us and wave us back and forth, and he's going to wave right back. Great job. Now our lucky guest is going to actually get to pet Avalon. So Juan is actually going to ask Avalon for a fluke present. Now, one of the most common questions we get here at Toyota Stadium is, what does a dolphin feel like? We like to say that they feel sort of like a hard-boiled egg or even a hot dog. Now, are you guys ready to see Avalon get up and out of the water? Awesome. So, Juan is actually going to show our guests the special signal for an air spin. Now, I'm going to let you guys in on a little secret. The louder you cheer for Avalon, the higher you will jump. So on the count of three, let's cheer for Avalon. 1, 2, and 3. Wow, great job. Now it's gonna make its way back to our guest and animal care specialist for some reinforcement. Here at Six Flags, we use positive reinforcement for our dolphins. They get special rewards and things they love, like fish, ice, and even Jell-O. Now, unfortunately, it is about time to say goodbye to our new friend. And to do that in a very special way, we're actually going to put our hands out right in front of us and turn them upside down for a very special dolphin goodbye. And you can wave goodbye.
With a commemorative shout to help dry him off. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for our guest, David. Now I'd like to direct your attention to the center of the pool with our animal care specialist, Schwab. Now as you can see, our dolphins are also incredible artists. You'll be able to see some of their masterpieces on display over on the right-hand side of the stadium after the show. If there's one you love and just have to take home, they are available for purchase for either cash or credit. Proceeds support trainer education and now, dolphins are easily among the most athletic and beautiful animals in the entire world. And here's your chance to see why.
Thank you.
Come on, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite you over to the lower right-hand side of the stadium to see some of our animal artwork on display. If there's one you love and just have to take home, they are available to purchase for either cash or credit. Proceeds support animal care specialist education.